Hello everyone and welcome back to another edition of Sleight of Hand Games. My name is Brady and I'm really excited to continue my playthrough of Bioshock because this game is freaking awesome and I can't get enough of it. When we last left off, I just beat Dr. Stein, whatever his crazy face surgeon name is, and that was freaky, so without any further ado, let's continue. I was already in here. Aha! Fire! Ole, 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 ole! He's hot, hot, hot! Bam! Make my day. Extra crispy. Give it a try. Wow, that's going really fast, isn't it? Got it. Sweet. Like a boss. I pretty much don't need any of this, actually. I'm for some pistol rounds. Nah, let's save my money. Might want to buy something later. Ah.
Sounds like another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing pilot joke.
Scary. Fuck. Stop it! The fuck, is that a whale? Oh, never mind. That's what that is. I don't wanna. No! Ah! What the? Holy shit! What the hell did that? I'm sorry. No way, come back! Actually, don't come back. You're scary.
It's just you and me and all of the tasty Adam I can drink.
Stay away from her or it is you who will be shot next.
Oh shit, it's crazy Russian bitch.
Just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, are they?
Perhaps
Russian. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
I can't quite put my finger on that accent.
Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the ghoul who cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, boyo. You won't survive without the Adam those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life?
Why do I have the feeling I'm going to have to make an ethical choice?
Here! There is another
way. Hmm?
Use this.
What is this?
Free them from their torment.
Yeah, this looks safe.
I will make it to be worth your while, somehow.
Then again, how many things in this game are actually safe? Okay, so I have to choose between killing the girl and her making it with my while. Ooh. Sounds tempting, but I don't know. I do like stuff. You all know I like stuff. Don't do that. That makes it no. Don't act all scared, because then I... maximum atom. Ooh, maximum atom. I don't even know what atom is. Oh, of course, suspend on plasmids. I do like plasmids. No, I'm surviving the process. Alright, you'll get less atom. Fuck it. Come here. Just calm down. It won't hurt. It won't hurt. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Okay, I lied. It's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt a lot. That looks like it hurt a lot. Ah! What the hell? Alright, well, I don't feel so bad about...
Adam should do the trick.
Fucking killing the girl.
You did the right
Holy
thing.
Crap.
Just remember, them things aren't people no more.
Yeah, I see what
and
you mean.
Dr. Tenenbaum, they got to thank for us.
Jesus.
How can you do this thing to a child?
Because it helps
but
me
there
live.
There are other little ones who have need of
And I get superpowers. So.
Will you be as cruel to them?
Yeah, probably. It means I get more superpowers.
If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers, garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course. Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible.
Really?
They regenerate any wounded flesh with
Because I just killed the shit out of that last one.
But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic.
Okay.
If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Good. That's a good way of justifying murder. Ooh, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Enrage. Rain attack either by someone other than you. Okay. Reduce all physical damage. First aid kits also give you. Ooh. Ha, ma, 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 ma. Okay. I have 100% mushroom health. Mushroom me. This is not physical damage. Okay, so let's do this. This is all physical damage. Okay, I definitely want this. Gene tonic. Cool. Physical tonic. How many tonics are there? Physical tonics make you stronger and more powerful. Neat. Boop. Great. Alright, 140 left. I would like this. I would like that. Yeah, sure. Great. Oh, shit. Well, since I'm not going to be using my wrench a lot, let's do that. Great. I'd love to unlock some more slots. Can I do that in here? No, I can't. It's right there. That was good. Cool. I feel sufficiently upgraded. What kind of weapons do I have? Machine gun, armor. Cool. Like, I'd like to unlock some more. I didn't really get any new abilities, I just got some upgrades. Oh, I'm back here.
Okay. Whenever anyone wants others to do their work, they call upon their
house.
Toxic!
Fuck! Oh my god, I suck at that. I miss Jeffrey.
ready now. It's time to take on one of them big daddies.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
And the atom they carry.
No, I'm hiding. I'm gonna hide. Yeah, no, no. Okay, so. Okay, how many of these do I have? 10. Okay. What are they vulnerable to? Okay. Alright, well, let's see if this works on me. Okay, so there's a little bit of water there. Be very cautious about this. Some water right there, but I don't have my electric feeling. Okay, let's do this. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Scabby on my knee. Scabby on my knee. I'm ready.
Fuck you! Shit! Oh my god! Run away, run away, run away. Running away, running away, running away, running away. Running away faster! Let's run away faster! Can I not? Oh, I see. So it's you have to shoot him in the back. All right. Toro! Hey! Yeah! 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 Piece of cake.
Please get up, Mr. Bubbles. Hey.
Mr. Bubbles is my bitch. Come here. Give me your life force. Don't fight it. Give me. I got your slug. I got your slug. Oh yeah. What the fuck? Is there another one? Oh my god, there is another one. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Okay, okay, I can do this. I can do this. Let's, can I pick something up and throw it at him? Wheelchair. No, I don't. I want a wheelchair. There we go. Surprise, bitch! I didn't do anything. What is he doing? How does he make me slow? Woohoo! Missed! Woohoo! Missed! Missed again! Come on! Ow! Oh, shit, he got me! Toro! I gotta get the tank, that's what. Woohoo! Die! Yeah! Suck it! It is not nice to try to kill people, you bitch! Suck it. Well, I feel pretty good. I just made two big daddies my bitch.
Are you almost back to emergency access?
Yeah.
Come through as soon as you get there.
Okay.
You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear them coming.
Whoa.
Be there before you know it.
few of these. Texting me. I suppose I should see what she wants.
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
Great.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Yeah, it'd be nice to actually meet someone not trying to destroy me and in every possible way. Neptune's bounty. Yeah. Neptune's bounty. Seems like a great place, first impression.